Their arena has been called the Shark Tank. The fans love it, and they're ready to do the chomp for their San Jose Sharks. Greetings, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro in just a moment, I'm Mike Emmerich. We have a team that went the longest time and did not win a game, but now they've won. They've had a party, and it's over, so what happens next?
Well, you realize how good it is and how good it feels to finally win a game. And you learn from the losing, but you also can learn from the winning, and they want to start a streak in a positive way after that last big win. San Jose's pregame skate this morning was as loose as we've seen them in a long time. That's a result of breaking that long losing streak. Now they have some confidence. Now they gain some traction. Now they know what they have to do to win. Let's see if they can build off that momentum from their last game.
And now we turn to the last lines of defense, the goalies. Jones is the man in the crease in this game. His commitment has been superb. He even gets mad if he lets one in practice. And sometimes he doesn't for the Sharks. Notice the save percentage. He has bailed his team out a number of times. This one is strong. Ben Bishop, the goalie of choice for this contest, and a good choice it is. A huge presence at 6'7", 214, and at 28, finally got a chance to prove his value as a clutch goalie for the Tampa Bay Lightning.
The Stars have looked like a perfect hockey team over the last 10 games. Whether it's their special teams, their 5-on-5 play, their goaltending, they've had the answer to any question any opponent has put to them. They want to play as aggressively as they can tonight, Doc, because their opponents have really struggled.
That puck's loose. Good defense. Everything stops except the opinion of this man, Ray Ferraro.
Jones often plays exceptional goal. His numbers, his goals against average guys are extremely low. I'm expecting a pretty low-scoring game tonight.
Thanks very much, Ray. The Sharks with a center ice faceoff win. It's an onside play. Wonderful block. Looking to Sagan. Loose puck due to the play by Vlasic. Snapping a pass to Burns. The Sharks looking to head man up the wing. A shot. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Bodied off. Now it's directed to Bodker. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Those big pillows on his legs came in handy then. Sagan's going to the box. It's a tripping minor.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
There's always a dart to your power play night, and this is number one.
Penalty to number 91.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Up the wing and moving well. It's dumped in. San Jose's in their own end, hopefully shifting from defense to offense here. Let's it fly. Save. The Stars shoot it back out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend again. Two guys together with force, big force.
Both teams talked about having a physical presence. He got the message. That early hit sets the tone for his team.
Using the point, he's got it. Pass comes to him from the crease. Sent out and make him chase it. Jones able to handle this one. Pitching this one to Bodker. Pass attempt to Martin. Passing one off now to Hurdle. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. Mathot's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. Wrister just missed high.
You want to score goals, you got to go to this area.
Ripped along to Hurdle. Knocks it away with the stick. Dallas starting back in their own end. Puck is thrown to Pitlick. Pitching it to Braun. Good place to shoot from. Puck is seized by Hansen. Good job with the poke check. Puck loose, couldn't get through. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right near it.
Bishop's able to make the stop on the three-on-one. Man, it would be tough to play it worse than that from an offensive position.
Over 7 minutes play, still knotted at zeros. Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. No luck. Loose puck, not stick handled well there. Gives it over to the point. A shot. Poke check. Gotta clear it. Tries to clear. And they clear. San Jose's power play did not do it for them.
Outside of scoring, I don't know how that power play could have been much better, guys. They pounded the puck at the net, had lots of traffic. Just couldn't score.
Pavelski's dance through failed. No luck. Gains the zone. Nap by Vlasic. Head up as he carries it in his own end. Nearly grazed the iron on that.
Well, that's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner.
Save! The Sharks lug the puck in the defensive zone. Up the wing, moving along. Takes it right back. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. One-timer. Oh, deflected away. Chip to Jamie Benn. Score!
To this area of the ice, you got to get rid of that puck quickly, and he did.
Jamie Benn's able to clear open ice, and he lays a sweet saucer pass on the shooter's stick.
So he played a while in this period, and finally a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
Solid win at center ice. Now what? They need to get a rest for some players. It's dumped into the offensive zone. Forwards are changing.
Richie, time of the goal.
Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Directing that one to Oleksiak. Moving it to Sagan. Into the attacking end.
Sagan's got to try to simplify his game there. Just too much stick handling.
He's got that point pass. On to Oleksiak. And play stopped because of an offside.
Almost impossible not to focus on the milepost in front of you. He wanted to get to this goal milestone. He was able to do it, and he can look back with satisfaction.
San Jose's collected another victory on the faceoff. Wouldn't let him by. Gets in. What'll he do? Great glove save, and he keeps it.
The goalie gave him the glove side, and he took it away. What a stop.
The Sharks are starting to be concerned with him here. Not only hasn't he had a point in a number of games, but he's not even creating any chances. That becomes the real red flag.
Nearing the final minute of play.
1 minute left.
He lets it go. Didn't miss by much.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Make the goalie make a save.
Shoots. Knocked right down to a knee, and it's loose. Shot. That shot came from right in front.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
20 minutes have passed. They worked hard in that period. Dallas got the only goal in this one thus far.
Be sure to get next year's season tickets now at this year's locations and prices without paying extra for the first.
The Stars have a lead. It is just one, and they did it this way. We'll be right back.
The best locations for next season. Stop by section 144 on the concourse.
Eddie, we're about to enter the second period here. What did you think of the opening period of our game?
San Jose's lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
Good poke check by Sagan. Laid on to Burns. and he gains the zone. A shot, wonderful work in close, and a brilliant save.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Has it back deep. Dallas in their own end lugs that along. Into the end of attack. Terrific save with a pad. Good quick poke check there. San Jose is getting an attack ready in their own end. Trying to go to Pavelski. Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. Looking to Spezza. Snapping a pass to Ritchie. Collected by Martin. And now it's directed to Couture. Nicely into the zone.
Couture's trying to do way too much there with that offensive opportunity.
The Stars want to generate something up the wing. The shot is off.
I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you got to hit the net in this situation.
Pressing on it up the wing. Can he generate something from there? Jones, hold on, and that'll do it. Vlasic's bobblehead is being given out tonight to the first 10,000 fans. Hope they have another reason to remember this game. A little over the 10-minute mark of the second. The Stars lead 1-0. Good clean win. Puck controlled by Dillon. Rugby and hockey together at the boards. Gets that one on a cross. Shoots one, and he missed it.
I know that shot just missed the net, but that thing was moving.
It's blocked. Muscled down to one knee. One-timer. San Jose's on the move through the neutral zone. He throws it there. He shot it wide. Good chance. Not a good shot. Pitching this one to Pitlick. Fires. Missed the net.
Oh, that shot had a lot of steam on it. That just missed wide of the net.
Dallas hopefully shifting from defense to offense in the defensive zone. Gets in. Looks over his options here. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Let's a shot go. Terrific glove save. Pass attempt to Pitlick. Up the wing, possession still with him. Goaltender pass brought ahead.
Minute of play in the second period.
Passing one off now to Goodrow. Turned a shot on net. Corralled it again. To the point it comes. Kicked away. And the horn. And this period is over. Wow.
Fans, tonight, the home team club is dropping $50 gift certificates to Delmon's. Proud sponsor of tonight's game with 70 stores and 14...
Dallas has gotten a wonderful performance from their goaltender. How good has he been? Take a look at this. One final save. Perfect night for him. So far, we'll be right back. Third period about to begin. The rearview mirror will help us with the first two, and so will Edson.
San Jose's got to feel lucky, Doc, to still be in this game with 20 minutes or more to go. Offensively, one fortunate bounce, they're back in this game. But in order to do that, they need to be way better in their defensive zone.
Bob Kerr's getting a minor for slashing.
Oh, look at the reaction of the puck carrier. He is in some pain. That's a slash.
The Stars get their first power play opportunity of this contest. Let's see if they can make good on it. Beat him on that one. A shot. That shot glanced off the post.
39 seconds.
Marched narrowly inside. Shoot. Good job with the stick. Waits with it. Score! Jamie Benn!
always zero in on the puck, but if you're going to have great puck support, you better have the guys without it that go to the open ice.
Enzo, he looks like he's in pretty good positioning here, but he's not able to get his glove low enough to snap this one up.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. And he is reefed.
Pavelski's going to have to pick himself up after that one. He got steamrolled. They've clearly got the target on him.
Pass. Oh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Possession established on the pickup by Jamie Benn. Dallas takes a 2-minute penalty for slashing.
I'm not sure this is a slashing call. I think it was the reaction of the puck carrier that sold this call.
The Sharks' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
Dallas penalty to number
the
nine
Sharks one. Win the draw.
2 minutes for slashing. Time of the penalty.
Let's it go. Oh, and he robbed him. Keeps it going up the wing. Cranks one. Oh, a save. Looking from the blue line. The Stars lug the puck in their own end. And he takes the heat off by clearing. Propelled to Hansen. Moved along and in. Back to the point. Redirected. The Stars arrive at center. Don't know if they can get everybody off, but it's dumped in, and it looks like the forwards can come to the bench. The Sharks with possession up the wing. Terrific poke check to break up that odd man rush. He hit the crossbar. A desperate clear back down, and that gives them the time they need. A player change coming up for the Stars. The Sharks are moving the puck in neutral ice. Good, quick stick. Knocked it away with the stick. Lets it go. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Dallas with some splendid penalty killing here. And possession snapped up by Braun. Slid the hurdle. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Chip to Martin. Moves to the corner. The Stars are back even. Outstanding offense met by solid goaltending. And he gains the zone. Oh, broke it up. The Sharks organizing back in their own end. Let's it go. Great opportunity denied. Blocked away. Puck is picked up by Couture. Score! They're back to within one. The Sharks have struck back, only trailing by a single goal, and we're in the dramatic third period. And the faceoff's won. Loose puck regathered by Vlasic. Solid job of holding the pressure on. Enormous hit.
You know what, Doc? I'd like to see these teams play this way while they're playing instead of after the whistles.
The Avs will be next on the menu here for the homestand that the fans are thoroughly enjoying. A little over halfway through the third. The lead has just been cut in half. Let's see if there's a shift in momentum. Good clean win on the draw. Takes that pass from the other point man. Right in that catching glove. Good work.
You know what, Doc? Instead of acting like this after the whistle, how about both teams play whistle to whistle like this?
Jamie Benn's made his defensive play and play away from the puck a priority to improvement. He's really shown some as he's among the highest plus-minus leaders in the league.
They win it. Takes a shot.
Puck is thrown to Ward.
The Sharks have it up the wing. Let's it go. Terrific pad save. Picked up. Good shooting place. That puck's loose, deflected away by Thornton. They score! And they've tied the game up. San Jose's tied the game here in the third period. Every shift will mean a lot now. They've got the draw. Pitching it to Richie.
Scored by number 27. Time of the goal. 13 minutes, 29
feeds
seconds.
The point. San Jose starting back in their own end. And he dumps it in. On to Goodrow. Not on the net.
Well, he doesn't miss by much there, guys. That's a terrific shot. He just slid it past the outside of the net.
He's got it in deep. Receives that pass from the other side. Wonderful save. Loose puck couldn't drag it through. Directing that one to Goodrow. Puck loose, now picked up. Moving it to Hansel. Nearing the final minute of regulation. Trying to go to Pavelski. Laid on to Couture. Good play. Terrific pad save. Oh, that was a great chance. Puck held near the point. Fires. What a save.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Coming up is the largest play in this game so far. The largest play. It's a draw. They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off. Right to the point. From the outside. Dallas has gotten to the neutral zone. Gains the blue line. Close in play. Oh, a great reaction there as that one was tipped on goal.
Haven't seen a lot of this, Doc, after whistles. Let's keep an eye on this type of play. It might lead to something else.
Congratulations to the guy or girl who's got the lucky ticket.
They won it. Now what can they do? He takes that point pass. Big drive. Caromed off the mask. A penalty has been called at a critical point in the game, and the power play unit comes out.
Now, this is a tough call. He was trying to play the puck, but he tripped up the attacking player.
The Stars get another opportunity on the power play. They have connected once already.
San Jose penalty.
And they've won that draw. Fires! Wow, what a glove save!
What a glove save. He showed him the glove and he took it away.
Hansen's contributions often come without the puck. He has among the highest hit totals in the league. A punishing player to play against.
That is a large win by the defensive centerman. Congratulations to him. Donskoy's goal takes us to overtime. That's where we'll be when we come back. The Sharks are still serving a penalty and will have to kill it off as the period begins. Flings it, didn't get through. Glides across. Propelled to Sagan. Whoa, what a play! Burns in his own end of the ice, hoping for another zone here. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Gets in. What'll he do? He got in! Puck settled down by Vlasic. Good solid defensive play there. Battle for possession. Kicked out of the scrum. Dallas is starting things up, but back deep. Scooped up by Tyler Seguin. Shoots it on. That's a great save. I was watching for sticks to go up. No celebration this time. Another faceoff because the puck went out of play into the player's bench.
Hey, that's kind of predictable. There's a puck in the bench, and the trainer hands it to the pretty girl sitting there.
An enormous defensive faceoff win. Pitched right ahead through center. Fires a shot. And at an angle to Braun. Dallas carrying on through center. Onside. Jones makes a smart play and holds for a faceoff. Over 3 minutes to play in overtime. We are at 2 goals apiece. A big win. Let's see what happens. He missed the net.
I don't see too many guys getting away of blocking that shot. That thing had some heat on it.
Goes to the backhand. San Jose's PK comes up large. What a reaction save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
That is one long stretch in the sin bin there. Is all you can do is hope that you get another shift. The penalty killers do their job, and the game will continue.
San Jose is continuing on up the wing. Broke it up well with the poke check. Slid to Thornton. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. And the puck is grabbed by Jason Spezza. Nice tip of the pass. Dallas wanting to generate something. They'll try up the wing. Smart recovery by Thornton. Making headway through the neutral zone. Right near the line, can he keep it going? Breakaway! Score! Game over! Overtime winning goal! The game is over. Overtime is an extra slice of pie. Tasted pretty good to everybody watching tonight, except the losers.
I'd prefer banana cream, Doc.
What a terrific game of hockey. Well played by now very tired players. A great time. We hope you enjoyed it. For Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night all.